Hello friends, this is Arun here, and today we are going to talk about something very, very interesting. We are going to talk about two different types of people that we often find across us, around us. And you just have to imagine somebody that you have met, and that somebody is full of energy, he is full of smiles, he or she is open to feedback, he or she is very open to giving very positive compliments to other people. Wherever he goes, he or she spreads a lot of positive energy. On the other hand, you also must have met many people who might be, you know, very choosy while giving compliments, who might be always suspecting others, who are not very open to talk to, they are not open to criticism or feedback, and you need to be very careful while talking to these people. These people also might be not very open to learning new things. So I'm pretty sure that you can get a broad picture of what I'm trying to talk about. So we have two different groups of people around us. The first group of people are those with a growth mindset, and the second group of people are those with a fixed mindset. Now coming to the ironical part, the people with growth mindset are just a few, whereas the people with fixed mindset are everywhere to be seen. That's the problem in this world. So friends, don't you feel that it would be a simply great idea for all of us to fall in the category of people with growth mindset? And at the same time, we also need to make it sure that we are surrounded by more and more people with the same growth mindset. But friends, now you must be wondering as how to differentiate between these two different mindsets. So let me take you through a small journey over next few minutes, where I'm going to tell you not one, not two, but total 7 differences based on which you can identify people falling in each of the two groups. So the first difference between both the categories is that people with growth mindset will always be hunting for challenges. So come challenging situation and they feel delighted because they know that whenever there is a challenge, there is growth. Think of a situation where any corporate is looking for rolling out a new challenging initiative, and they're looking for a few volunteers. Now the people who are going to volunteer are the ones who are having growth mindset, and the guys who are having fixed mindset are the ones who will never show up. They will not volunteer for such challenging assignments. For them, 9-to-5 job is 9-to-5 job, that's all. Coming to the second point of differentiation between these two groups of people, people with growth mindset will always look for feedbacks, and they will learn from feedback, thereby making themselves better, stronger, wiser, and more enriched with each passing day. Whereas people with a fixed mindset will always ignore and avoid feedback and criticism. They become very, very ruffled and uncomfortable while receiving feedback, and worse still, they will never think of acting on the feedbacks coming from other people. So these people stop growing. The next point of differentiation between these two groups of people is that people with growth mindset will always believe that intelligence and talent can be developed, while people with fixed mindset always believe that intelligence and talent are fixed and they give up easily when it comes to learning and growing. The next point of differentiation is that people with growth mindset will always try hard and never give up. They will never give up. I still remember my visit to the head office of Reliance on Belapur Road in Mumbai. It's close to Navi Mumbai. It was almost 6 years ago when I went there, and I still recall the sentence which I had seen being pasted on a large, huge wall. It just said, "Never, never, never give up." And there was a picture of Dhirubhai Ambani. So this is one factor, one belief which differentiates between people of both the categories. So friends, always remember that you have got moral obligation, responsibility, duty and accountability not to give up. Because just imagine, had Edison given up, we would still be living in darkness. We would still not have seen the light bulb. Now the friends, the next point of differentiation is that people with growth mindset will never, never, never grow envious or jealous of others. They will celebrate the success of other people. They will get inspired from the success of other people, but they will never give any scope to the words like envy and jealousy. Friends, always remember that the words like jealousy and envy, these two emotions are very low frequency emotion. They will bring your energy down. So always be happy when others succeed, and then others will also grow happier when you also succeed. The next point is that people with fixed mindset will always get stuck after a failure. So for them, failure is something which is dreadful. Failure is something which should never happen in life. They are always fearful of failure. Whereas people with growth mindset will always look for taking actions, and they know for sure that every action will either lead to a win or a lesson in case there is a failure. So these people keep on winning or learning. And the last point of differentiation between these two groups of people is the ability of the people with growth mindset to keep on learning throughout their life. They will keep on learning till they live on this planet Earth. They will not stop learning after graduating from their colleges. And this is the seventh and last point which makes our discussion of the people in both the categories complete. Now friends, it's action time, because it's all about action. So today you have to write down and decide whether you are falling in the category of people with growth mindset or those with fixed mindset. I'm pretty sure that all of you are the people with growth mindset. Otherwise, you would not have watched this video till the end. Stay blessed and keep growing.